plopsicle stand. I swear to God, Andrew, if I don't catch a single tautog.
We're quitting tautog fishing. I will literally plot a bucktail and gulp and start fishing.
God. All right. This is my launch. Go off the beach. Yep, I'm not using a paddle. I'm just gonna hope I get sucked out to sea enough to where I can drop my prop. As we wrap the corner, you can see that the weather just keeps getting better. Just another day in paradise out here. Oh, good. Yeah, this is the nice side. I'm gonna float. Yeah. Oh, I'm going right in here. Yeah, it's a good spot to hang out. Where's my, there's my crabs. Oh, there's my squid jig. I left it in here. Hey. All right. Hey, the good thing about these rocks, these muscles make like a good backboard. Yeah, dude, it doesn't smash too hard. Sounds like a sponge. Except a really sharp sponge. This is gonna be one of many that I throw down and don't bring up fish. Go on. Are you? All right, I'm moving. Let's go. I believe they're alive now. Small guy? You got one, dude.
It's not a dink.
No.
It is, it's a tog. See, this is what we need. We need to get them feeding, and then we'll get them. Yeah. First one of the year for me.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Well, you get the little floor, Johnson. Oh, I lied. Yep, that one too. Oh, I should probably put my anchor out. I'm gonna blow away. Oh, there she is. Oh, this is sketchy, it's gonna fly out of my hand. Oh, dude, we made it. Yeah, dude. Oh yeah, this isn't gonna do that. This is gonna fly away. I'm gonna fly into this wall anyway. That should do. Where's my tog catching machine? Doesn't do that, but hopefully it learns how today. I gotta accelerate the drift. No, don't worry. It's gonna end up under me by the time it gets to the bottom. Or tangled with you, but that's fine. Yeah. Oh, you got rock soup. A rock soup, dude. I don't get where you're finding these rocks. All right, this spot is dumb for me. I'm relocating. Oh, Jesus. Dude, how did I get in? Oh, I must pull myself in. Andrew's catching fish. I'm catching rocks.
They're very, very subtle hits. Very subtle.
That's game face. That's game face right there.
Oh, he might make it. No, it's just a white chinner. We'll see.
That looks good, dude. That looks like a good one. Watch me get pulled in the water right now.
Come on. No.
Am I just going in circles? Am I catching new rocks? Oh, your boy's free. I'm out of jail.
I think he might be short. He looks bigger than the other one, doesn't he? Hopefully he's an inch bigger. He does not make it.
Nope.
15 and a half inches, but that's a solid fish still. We're getting there. No. We'll get more, dude. It's gonna happen.
Looks like I'm staying right here.
So there are fish here.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay right here because I have no other choice now.
Oh God, Manny.
How's it going? Yeah.
Bad spot.
Bad spot.
Yeah, bad spot, I'm stuck. I'm taking this with me.
You're not gonna feel much in the hit department.
Oh no, don't worry, I'm stuck on a rock out here.
Are you? Dude. Yo, how confident are you that you can toss me one of those? I mean that leader. Oh, I'm coming right at you. Get ready to toss it.
That was rough.
Oh yeah, smashing into each other. This is what I love about the tog fishing. This is the good part for sure. That was definitely a keeper right there. They're down there, dude. That's the second time that's happened to me here.
I'm gonna wish I put this on, but I'm not gonna do it.
All right, operation, unfuck myself. I'm going in. This thing won't even move. This just isn't cool. I'm going in circles. Oh, geese boys. Oh, it's free.
Here's your first tog day, my dude. Is it broke?
No, I'm just kind of towing it.
I thought you broke your anchor. I was like, you're not gonna catch a fish for the rest of the day. That's how that's gonna go.
This is sick.
It is. It is sick. This is tog fishing. You like it? This is it right here. It's like your own personal hell. Right when you get on fish, you get moved away from them. It's like incredible.
Here we go. This is it right here. I'm going right here. Don't move. The only thing I can catch is a rock with my anchor. Oh yeah, I'm just drifting. Just hold on to something. This is brutal. This is like the toughest day of my life. Is this what? This is what it's like. This is what it's like to be bad at things. All I gotta do is set my anchor, huh? As far as it goes right now, dude, you're the only one here fishing. I just want to catch one. One today, please. I don't care what size it is. Dude, wasn't it supposed to be like 76 degrees today?
Yeah.
And like ridiculously nice?
Yeah.
We've been lied to. Was that Tony Petracca tell you? Or did the Google tell you? Dude, let me in there.
Homeboy's probably, you got a fish. Yeah, you got a fish on. He brought you into the rocks. Get him out, get him out, get him out. Manny.
I got your anchor!
No, you suck! You suck! Put it down! Put it down! You wanna know the worst part of all that?
What, I got water in my boot?
No, I knew the whole time you had it.
This is what I'm doing. I'm going right here.
Got him! Got him!
Film crew, on my way. Hold on.
He's small, but I got him. Please, 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 don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't show me this and tell me it's 15 inches. Oh my God, dude. The wait is over. You got to try to tug. The wait is over.
Welcome back to the Watch Andrew Fish Show, where I sit here and struggle like a to try and hold the ground while Andrew catches fish. I got a good feeling about that.
You need to get in here and catch some fish. I'm sick of watching it. I'm done with it. Over it. You're gonna catch fish now, you understand?
Let's try this. You know what? I know when to quit. See you on the rock.
Shit, man. This just is not your day, dude. Dude, I'll be right here. If you come back and I'm not here, call the Coast Guard. Well, he's out of here. He's had enough of this shit.
All right. I actually wanted to tog fish. I'm just gonna go on this rock.
You're gonna catch him on this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What is this one doing? The tongue out and shit, dude. What? These things are gonna hate me. Please. Thank you. That'll do it.
Here we go, here we go. That's it, there he is. Got him, got him, got him. swimming again. Digging pretty good. Let's see what we got. Oh, it looks like we got another keeper.
Yep, looks pretty good.
Looks pretty good, let's see. The second keeper. So, one more and we got a limit.
Look at this. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, this is the closest I've been to a living goose. Oh, he's pissed, dude. He's gonna fight me. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Relax, relax, relax. All right? I'm just gonna go catch some fish. You can chill out. Relax. Oh my God, it is windy. I'm putting him in my pocket.
Yeah, I just got hit. There's fish here, dude. Like, this is it. Second I hit the bottom, I'm getting hit right now. Got him, got him. Got him.
There's a crab in my pocket. Oh, that's solid, dude. That's a solid fish.
Alright. Nice fish, shitting out all the crabs in the world on me. Get out of there.
I'm straight to braid with a bucktail right now. Yep. Yeah, I do need something heavier than this. This is miserable.
Cast past me. Let's try to get one more fish.
Welcome to the retie.
You're getting something.
So, I had to return back to the kayak because my battery died, but in the meantime, Andrew tied on a new setup to my pole and he said,
You're gonna catch him on this.
Maybe it's something that I like. We'll see. What are you? With the neck? Yeah, I'm out. It's fun while it lasted. Let's see what's on here. Oh yeah, that's my style. That's a nice one. I got one crab in my pocket. I should be able to feel him now. Oh!
That's like a 10 pound. Oh my God, hold on.
Andrew, that, yeah, he's hooked well. Andrew, that is a tank. I can't get down there. I'll literally fall in the water or I'll lose this thing.
I'm gonna have to do something risky. I'm gonna have to do something risky.
This thing almost pulled me in the water.
Oh my God, dude, it's a 10 pound blackfish.
Dude,
oh my God. He might be more. He might be more than 10. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. If you have any idea how big this fish is.
Oh yes, dude!
This is ridiculous. Man, this might not go in the cooler, dude. He might not make it.
Oh my God, it's the size of the Yeti.
Oh my God. Manny, how do you want to talk? Reel that in. It's a tog, barely fits in my cooler. Wicked dad. I'm gonna die out here. We're out of here. I got real sporty out here. Holy shit.
See if I can get back in this thing. Oh God, dude. So, we're heading in now, getting out of this friggin' terrible weather. Can't even turn my rudder. Where are we going? Are we going to weigh this thing? No? What?
Yeah?
Yeah,
dude.
Oh, that was a serious, yeah.
Do you understand this? Like, I'm soaked. I feel like I just went through a war up there. And you're over here dry as hell, catching 10-pound plus fish over here. I just grind out a limit. You catch one fish. Asshole, dude. I was out here grinding out. I caught like, I don't know, 15 plus fish there. Got that bite going, and you go over there. I tie your shit for you, and you catch a freaking 15 mount. Ridiculous. Well, that's a hell of a first keeper right there for sure.
That is my first keeper to tog. I've never caught a keeper to tog. Probably the fifth to tog I've ever caught in my life.
That was a good day at tog fishing.
I had a good 5 minutes. I had a good 5 minutes at tog fishing.
A grind.
Talk about work, dude. I sayonara'd my anchor. I was so mad. I was going home.
Not right now.
I was going home. I was out of here. Using a friggin' jig head. A jig head that weighs like a half ounce or an ounce or something. What is that? It's like a hurricane out here. And I got a half ounce jig head on. Like, where's my 8 ounce dropper weight?
Well, unfortunately, whoever's watching right now, you're watching this a little late, but the fishing was great.
The fishing was great.
The fishing was amazing, but this video will be posted after tog season.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, because we want more. Oh yeah. So we're gonna load up these kayaks now.
Bloody deck, dude.
Put all our shit away. And then head over to the bait shop to weigh this thing, I guess, because it's a pretty big deal.
Pick it up there.
See you guys later. So, just getting back from unpacking everything, filleting out those fish, and we did end up stopping at the bait shop to get it weighed on an official scale, and it came out to 9.5 pounds, which means that Togzilla is actually still swimming around out there. I have not broken the 10-pound to tog yet. It's crazy to think that those fish get 20 pounds, 30 pounds. I can only hope one day that we hook into one of those. It will be a hell of a fight. Well, I'm about to pack it up over here. Thanks for watching. It's been a long day. Let us know what you guys want to see. I mean, we're new to this and don't really plan on going anywhere because I feel like there's a huge untold story of Rhode Island fishing. And fishing isn't just going to the pond, catching fish, coming back, showing off your big fish. It's all the dumb stuff that you can't predict that happens in between, all the curveballs. And that's our goal with this channel. So let us know, and we'll do our best to see if we can provide you with what you want to see. Bye.